Let's go!
What up, world? It's your boy here, Meets the God, coming to you with another video. Today, we'll be listening to Eminem. This is Rhyme My Reason, official audio. Before we get into that, I would like y'all to subscribe to the channel. Hit the like button, hit the notification bell for more content I'll be dropping soon. Also, share it with a friend that can share it with another friend. With that being said, we're going to get into this official audio. This is Rhyme and Reasons. Let's go. All right, first of all, this is a sample. I don't know the name of this song, so I need to know the name of this song and who sung it. Please drop that down below.
I don't have one. My mother reproduced like the Komodo dragon. And having on the back of a motorcycle, then crashed in the side of a locomotive with rap. I'm local, it's like canning a psycho, a loaded handgun. Michelangelo with a paint gun in a tantrum.
Already, man. Why do he always start with three syllables? Y'all didn't hear it? My mother introduced me like a Komodo dragon.
Me on the back of a motorcycle, then crashed in the side of a locomotive with rap. I'm local, it's like canning a psycho, a loaded handgun.
A locomotive handing a loco a handgun, something like that, and psycho. Locomotive, loco, psycho, syllables.
Michelangelo with a paint gun in a tantrum, about to explode all over the canvas.
Michelangelo with a handgun that's about to explode on the canvas. So what he's saying is Michelangelo was a painter, but he's painting his rhymes.
With the Yoda of rap and a spasm.
Hold on, man. He painting rhymes and shit, bro. Syllables off the top.
Handgun. Michelangelo with a paint gun in a tantrum, about to explode all over the canvas. Back with the Yoda of rap and a spasm.
Your music usually has them, but rain for the game, your enthusiasm it has them. Follow your must, removing my little pad.
I hope y'all got y'all drinks ready. Now, spasm, he's about to spaz, but then he used the AM at the end of the sentence, man, at the end of the syllable that he's using. Listen to how I'm listening, please.
But rain for the game, your enthusiasm it has them. Follow your must, removing my little Padawan.
Hold on. That wasn't the whole bar.
Chasm. But rain for the game, your enthusiasm it has them. Follow your must, removing my little Padawan.
A Jedi in training.
So, he said, follow Rick Rubin, my little Padawan. Padawan. Or something like that. He is Padawan, but he used the M at the end. He bent it to make it rhyme with the other... with the other syllable, Padawan. Oh my God, man, this is crazy, bro. But you know what I'm saying? I think if I'm not, I don't know, Stans, help me out, but I think Rick Rubin produced this album. You know what I'm saying? That's what I'm thinking. Rick Rubin, you know what I'm saying? Half of Def Jam. The white guy with the beard. You know what I'm saying? He the homie, though. All right. Let's go.
Colossal braining, thoughts are entertaining, but docile and impossible to explaining. I'm also vain and probably find a way to complain about a Picasso painting.
He said, find some way to complain about a Picasso painting. Was that a shot at Jay, though? I don't know, bro. Was that a shot at Jay-Z?
And impossible to explaining. I'm also vain and probably find a way to complain about a Picasso painting. Puke Skywalker, but sound like Chewbacca when I talk, full of such blind.
Puke like Skywalker, but sound like Chewbacca. What, man? What?
Puke Skywalker, but sound like Chewbacca when I talk, full of such blind rage. I need to see an eye dog. Can't even find the page I was writing this rhyme on. Oh, it's on the rampage. Couldn't see what I
couldn't find. The page that I was writing on. Oh no, I can't see it, but it's on a rim page. Cause he's spitting. Damn, man. What? What is this? It's syllables. Oh my God. Okay. Let's go, man. Let's go.
Can't even find the page I was writing this rhyme on. Oh, it's on the rampage. Couldn't see what I wrote, I write small. It says, ever since I drove a 79 Lincoln with white walls, had a fire in my heart.
He said I write small, and ever since I had that 1979 Lincoln all white with the white walls. I don't know that phrase, so Stan, please help me out with this. You know what I'm saying? This is my first time dissecting it, my first time listening to it, so help me out with this.
And a die desire to aspire to die hard. So as long as I'm on the clock punching this time card, hip hop ain't dying on my clock.
Sometimes. He said, long as I'm on this line punching a time clock, hip hop is won't is alive. Long as I'm here.
In my dreams, is she taken? She taken? Is she mine? Don't got time, okay, don't have two shits to give. Let me take you by the hand to promised land and threaten everyone. Cause there's no rhyme or no reason for nothing.
Wait. No rhyme or reason for nothing. So what he's saying, man. So what he's actually saying is no rhyme or reason. He ain't rhyming reason for no pair of reason. It has to be for something. It ain't gonna be for nothing. What is this?
No reason for nothing.
But I wonder,
is he rich like me?
Who's your daddy? I don't know. Is he rich like me? Dude got bars. Oh my God, that's funny as shit.
Marshall.
Is your daddy? Is your daddy?
I don't know him, but I wonder,
is he rich like me? Does it take us
any time
to show you what you need to live?
No! If he had, he wouldn't have ended up in these rhymes on my pad. I wouldn't be so mad, my attitude wouldn't be so bad. Yeah, Dad, I'm the epitome.
Yeah, Dad. Oh, my Lord. So, I guess if I'm just thinking, you know what I'm saying, his dad ain't in his life, you know what I'm saying? So he's writing this. That's why he said, that's why you on this rhyme right now. You know what I'm saying? Because you was never in my life. So he's taking this time and opportunity to write to his dad a full letter. Man, bro.
If he had, he wouldn't have ended up in these rhymes on my pad. I wouldn't be so mad, my attitude wouldn't be so bad. Yeah, dad, I'm the epitome and the prime example of what happens when the power of the rhyme falls into the wrong hands and makes you want to get up and start dancing. Even if it is Charles Manson, just
he said, even if the rhyme book end up in the wrong hands and make you start dancing. And then Charles Manson, dancing Manson, dancing Manson, dancing Manson. Don't even fit, but it rhymes. God damn, bro.
Epitome and the prime example of what happens when the power of the rhyme falls into the wrong hands and makes you want to get up and start dancing. Even if it is Charles Manson, it just happens to be rapping, blue lights flashing, laughing all the way to the bank, lamping in my Kmart mansion. I'm in the style department with a pile in my cart, ripping that.
Style apartment, but Kmart, apart, Kmart. Oh my God, bro, this dude, man, he been in the shit out these syllables, bro. This is syllable crazy, bro. It ain't really, I don't know, man. I'm just gonna let it ride, bro.
Bank, lamping in my Kmart mansion. I'm in the style department with a pile in my cart, ripping the Allen Park with great power comes out.
Whipping in Allen Park. So Allen Park, if y'all don't know, you know what I'm saying? Whipping in Allen Park, he talking about downriver, you know what I'm saying? Home of the Detroit Lions where they go practice at. So that's what he talking about. Downriver, you know what I'm saying? Downriver is down, you know what I'm saying, in Wayne County, which is Detroit. You know what I mean? In the Detroit area. So that's what he's talking about. Allen Park. Let's go. That's crazy.
Way to the bank, lamping in my Kmart mansion. I'm in the style department with a pile in my cart, ripping the aisle apart. With great power comes absolutely no responsibility for content, completely despondent.
He said, with great power, gains no responsibility? What? Did I say that?
Pile in my cart, ripping the aisle apart. With great power comes absolutely no responsibility for content.
Absolutely no responsibility. Great power. So now you on this Superman shit.
My car ripping the aisle apart with great power comes absolutely no responsibility for content. Completely despondent and condescending. The king of nonsense and controversy.
Content condescending.
Responsibility for content, completely despondent and condescending. The king of nonsense and controversy is on.
King of what, man? Hold on, man. This dude ripping.
Content, completely despondent and condescending. The king of nonsense and controversy is.
King of nonsense and controversy, but he is. He's speaking facts, man. He say he never lie. He speak facts. Let's go.
Beat killing spree, your honor. I must plead guilty.
I'm on a beat killing spree, your honor.
Revolution, rebel without a cause, who caused the evolution of rap to take it to the next level, boosted for several rebukes.
He said a rebel without a cause to take the rap game to a revolution, man.
Whoever produced it. Does that mean it belongs to me? Cause I just happen to be a white honky devil with two horns that don't honk. But every time I speak, you hear a beep.
I can't say that. But honk, beep, car scheme. Oh God, bro. Oh man, I'm on my seat, bro.
Is that me? It belongs to me?
Cause I devil music. Okay. Cause that's what they used to call rap back in the day, you know what I'm saying? So that's what he's speaking about. You know what I mean?
is the devil's music.
Does that mean it belongs to me? Cause I just happen to be a white honky devil with two horns that don't honk. But every time I speak, you hear a beep. But lyrically, I never hear a peep, not even a whisper. Rappers better stay clear of me, bitch. Cause it's
he said, I don't even hear a peep. You rappers better stay clear of me. Syllable crazy, bro.
Time of the season. In the sun, they'll give it to you easy.
When I take
that what's mine, with pleasure hands, and torture everyone that is my friend.
He said torture everyone that is my friend. He got bars in this too.
With pleasure hands, and torture everyone that is my friend. Much out here isn't done. There's no rhyme or no reason for nothing.
So put your head shape. I don't give a fuck. But I wanna see.
Marshall, Shady. I don't give a fuck. Who's your daddy? I don't give a fuck, Shady. Alright. So this is Shady. Okay. Alright. Alright, okay.
Shady. Your daddy. I don't give a fuck. But I wonder
if you rich like me.
Doubt it.
Doesn't take us anytime.
So yeah, Dad, let's walk. Let's have us a father and son talk. But I bet we wouldn't probably get one block without me knocking your block off. This is all your fault.
Talk, walk, block. Knock your block off. We walk down the block.
So yeah, Dad, let's walk. Let's have us a father and son talk. But I bet we wouldn't probably get one block without me knocking your block off. This is all your fault. Maybe that's why I'm so bananas. I appeal to all those walks of life.
That's why I went bananas, because I appeal to all those walks. Banana, peel. This shit don't make no sense, bro. Man.
We wouldn't probably get one block without me knocking your block off. This is all your fault. Maybe that's why I'm so bananas. I appeal to all those walks of life.
That's why I'm so bananas, because I appeal to all those walks, man. Everybody know what that is, bro. Don't even gotta say it.
Whoever had strike, maybe that's what dad and son talks alike, cause I related to the struggle.
Then he went back to walk and talk, man. I ain't trying to get excited, bro. But what the fuck is this shit, man? Then he went back to walk and talk, but before the bars, before that, bro.
Walks alike. Whoever had strike. Maybe that's what dad and son talks alike. Cause I related to the struggles of young America when their fucking parents were unaware of the troubles. Now they're ripping out their fucking hair again. It's a stare ruckle. I chuckle cause everybody bloodies their bare knuckles.
Ruckle. Chuckle. Bare knuckle. Ruckle. Ruckus. Fucking Ben Ruckle, bro. Get over it with this shit, bro. I'm gonna get over with this.
Of young America when their fucking parents were unaware of the troubles. Now they're ripping out their fucking hair again. It's a stare ruckle. I chuckle cause everybody bloodies their bare knuckles. Yeah, uh-oh, better beware knuckleheads. The sign on my hustle says don't.
Then went back to freaking knuckleheads, man. why y'all do this to me, man? For real, bro. Seriously, man.
Nah, the door's broken, it won't lock. It might slide open, get cold cocked. You critics come to pay me a visit.
Door locked, it won't open, get cold cocked. So.
Don't knock, the door's broken, it won't lock. It might slide open, get cold cocked. You critics come to pay me a visit. Misery loves company. Please stay a minute.
You critics come to visit me. Misery loves company. Come on, critics. I want y'all to keep coming because y'all be coming after me. So come on.
Tonight to a hypocrite. Tip your lip if you dish it but can't take.
Then went to a kryptonite to a hypocrite. God. I just want to throw these right now. I just want to just ball them up right now and just throw them against the wall.
Misery loves company. Please stay a minute. Kryptonite to a hypocrite. Tip your lip if you dish it but can't take it. Too busy getting stoned in your glass house to kick rocks. Then you wonder why I lash out. Mr. Mathers as...
Too stoned to kick rocks in a glass house. Let me get over this, man.
Advertised on the flyers, so spread the word, cause I'm promoting my past until I'm passed out. Completely brain dead, brain man.
Promote my past until I pass.
I'm doing a bank head in a restraint chair. So bitch, shoot me a look, it better be a blank stare. Or get shanked in the pancreas, I'm angrier than all eight other reindeer. Put together with Chief Keith, cause I hate every fucking thing, yeah.
Oh my god. Stop. Stop. Stop it, man. Stop it, bro. Alright, man. We over this shit.
Even this rhyme, bitch, and quit trying to look for a fucking reason for it that ain't there. And I still am a criminal. 10-year-old degenerate grabbing on my genitals. The last map is LP and went diamond. It's time I'm predicting that this one will go emerald.
Did y'all... That pattern. Fuck the cadence, bro. Criminal, genital, emerald. That pattern. The syllables. He just syllable crazy. Couple doubles.
Room of the madness in. How can it win? There's no method to the pad and pen. The only message that I have to send is dead. I'm back at it again.
Listen. Chris, shout out to you, my guy, for sending this to me. You know what I'm saying? That was a doozy, though. If y'all have more stuff from me, drop that down below. Until then, I'm out.